Education in our district inspires us all, who has been playing a pivotal role in shaping our educational landscape. I would like to introduce our principal sir, K. Ronald Kiran Garu. I feel grateful to have the presence of our beloved principal, a person who is an inspiration to all. Come to the flag, hoisting the flag.
Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat, Maratha, David, Uttalavanga. हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जल गितरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मागे धारे तब जय दाता जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Thank you, sir. May this sports meet.
Thank you. Dear students, athletes,
Forward, boys, ex-MJP TBC WRS, both boys. Both Adilabad Jilla, Prakriti Ramaniya Tote, Winter Kamachana Tote, Adilabad Jilla Nunchi, Maroka Parashala, both boys.
Distinguished faculty members, officers, children, and all other media persons, a very good morning to all of you. So I hope BC Gurukul Sambanchina ante Mahatma Jyotiba Phule Gurukul schools lo we are doing not only academics, in addition to that, for all-round development of students, various programs like be it sports, be it cultural events, everything is being organized. Once I see why we need to do all these kind of extracurricular activities, some may feel that why we should, other than studies, why we need to do all these things. So what I will tell you, that being a human being, it's all kind of personality development. Means human excels in all kinds of activities, be it sports, be it cultural, be it studies. And only when a person develops in all the spheres of his life, he excels. So excellence is the parameter for any category of events, be it sports, be it cultural activities, be it studies, in any kind of activities, any excellence, or in all-round development. Now, for why we go for sports? So I hope you all have watched Chak De movie. They have played the song. So basically, from sports, we learn lots of lessons for the life. And the most important lesson is, it's not about winning, but it's about trying best. So even if in some conditions we try our best, but situation may not be favorable. And once we win, it's not that since we have tried, that's why we have won. It's also that the situation was favorable to us, that's why we got victory. And this is the message which a sports gives. Suppose we take the example of cricket. Last match only, I think India versus New Zealand. So suddenly conditions changes, overcast condition happens and pitch behaving very good for bowlers. So despite trying hard, some team may lose. But this is same thing in life also. In some situation, you may try your best, but situation may not favor you. And that is the time when we face setbacks, and that setback will teach us more than whatever victories teach us. So this is the one of the most important lesson from sports, which we should carry in our life. The next is teamwork. So suppose in team, one kabaddi team or a cricket team, suppose one two person is weak and other person are very strong in other team, all persons are equally competent, not that extraordinary players, but maybe less than extraordinary, average, excellent players. So the team which does good teamwork, they only wins. And that is the best message one can take in his life. So when you are at a responsible position in society, only society which has all people are above average will excel, rather than people or in society where most of the people are excellent and some people are very in pathetic condition, that society, that nation will never develop, that will never progress to the best extent. So whenever we are in position, we should try to bring with us whatever maximum people we can do, or whatever maximum we can do for the society. Okay? So this is the second message. Third is, through sports, is the about discipline. And it is the most important thing. We should maintain time, punctuality. And if we can maintain discipline, our life's 80 to 90% will problems will go. So this is the something sports. And fourth and final thing I will tell, it's very important to be healthy, and sports and games and sports are one of the most important thing which will keep us healthy. Soon India will become diabetic capital of the world because of lower level of exercise, mostly carbohydrate based diet. So sports is very important. Earlier time, our forefathers used to do very hard work in the field. So whatever carbohydrate diet we used to take, it used to be digested and no problems have happened. But in present situation, our dietary habitat is same, but our normal routine work has reduced a lot due to technological development or other things. And so we are facing a very strange situation where after progressing non-communicable disease like diabetes and hypertension is increasing, and it is coming in teenagers also. So I personally feel that all of us should definitely do half an hour of exercise or sports or game daily. And I think you all playing sports, you will maintain this in throughout of your life, which will give you distinct edge from the other person who is not playing, because you will be able to keep your body healthy for most of your lifetime. And I hope this all district level sports competition will lead to learnings for all of you, which will carry for life a time, and it will be memory which will carry for lifetime. And I congratulate all the organizers, all the teams who have taken so good effort to make this success. I extend my gratitude to the coaches, PET, who is training you for such events, and all of you who have participated in this program, I heartily congratulate you. And it doesn't matter if you win or lose, it matters how you play it and how you take it up after that. Thank you. MJPT BCW Residential School Games and Sport Meet Open. Thank you.
पतंगों में गन्नों के